when children scrape their knees, when punk kids TP Mrs. Winter's house, when the copy machine runs out of toner, when Larry the hypochondriac swears it is leprosy, when Mrs. Katposky's Angolan cat has managed to find its way into the massive oak tree again, SDSU Bookstore, where heroes complete their wardrobe.